Hi.
We're taking a drive here. This is Brandon's sister.
Second video.
Second video. We have no idea what to talk about.
We're driving down the road from my house in the middle of nowhere because we live in Wisconsin.
In the Wisconsin.
In the Wisconsin.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
This is Brandon's black Pontiac. We've got loop holders, peapods.
Okay, so today I had to take my radio out of my car because I'm trying to sell it.
Yeah, now he's got his.
So now I have a stock radio. And I had to unhook my sub. So now I'm like a peasant.
I'm a peasant too. I just have a CD player. Which is not.
Yeah, I don't even have a CD player, as you can see.
Well, all I need is a tape player because I want to play my iPod in my car. Where are we going?
I don't know. McDonald's. Who knows?
What are we gonna order?
Unsalted French fries.
You're gonna crash into
McDonald's
this.
McDonald's. Oh! Go inside.
Safety first. Wear your seatbelts. Let's stop kids at the park.
Hello. My love.
So we are currently driving down Main Street. Yeah, our little
hey, that Brillion. Light's blinking, so go 15.
It's not
right,
even
it ain't even school zone.
15 when flashing.
No one listens to that. Except for you. I work with him. Oh my god, this sounds like shit. I don't even want to listen to music anymore.
Hang on. You held me down, but I got up. No! McDonald's run shirt.
She's still driving around with a flat tire.
With a flat tire?
So, everyone should know that everyone in this dumb town knows everybody else. You can recognize people by the vehicle they drive. Courtney's afraid of my driving.
The population of this town is only like 3,000.
To go to McDonald's?
Yeah. No! Oh yeah, you can go down the highway.
Was at DQ with six girls.
Yeah.
He like brought six girls to DQ with him. He's totally breaking GDL.
McDonald's. Hello.
Oh, yeah, duh. Look. The lovely little brilliant McDonald's.
I
have crank
fries.
Windows.
I want a french fry.
What do you want?
Tell her to give us a minute.
No.
Try our new three-piece mighty wings, only $2.99. Hi, how may I help you?
What do you want, Sam?
Can I have a minute, please?
Sure,
1 minute, please.
Okay,
thanks.
I want a french fry.
Don't say thanks.
Shut up.
Can I have...
Behind us.
There's like 10 people behind us.
A McChicken.
I want french fry.
Can I get a medium fry, one McChicken, and a large Dr. Pepper?
Thanks, babe.
They sound like they're drunk.
Here, hold this for a second.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Guys. There's people. Let me figure out. There's some cars. There's people over there.
Can we get it?
What if we?
Bye.
What if we parked in the middle?
Do
they have to come out and give us our food if we stay parked right here?
No, you can't park
there.
That vehicle is always parked there.
Help me down.
Look at. Point it to there. I go to McDonald's so much that I know what vehicles are parked in the parking lot and how long.
The archway to heaven.
Amen.
Da, 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 and heart attacks. Holly. Yeah. McDonald's.
Eat your food. We're going through the ghetto of Brillion.
Hey, it's 25, not 30. You're gonna get pulled over, and then I'm gonna get a ticket or something for having a camera.
Funny.
45 in a 25 mile.
Badass is up in here.
No.
I would never go that fast.
Dude,
she doesn't even drive the law.
I would drive like 70.
So one time, me and Brandon were driving in my car, and I went 26 in a 25 mile thing. The lights are blinking. I was really scared.
It had one of those speed tester sensor majiggers, and she went 26, and we screamed that she was going 26, and she freaked out and like slammed down the brakes. It was great.
Like I said, where was that you?
Why?
Because.
Hey girl, hey!
Touche.
Yeah.
No.
Children get raped there. As you can tell, we hate this town.
We hate a lot of people in this town.
Brake check.
TMI! brakes. Wait, like,